got Pete. It's always awkward getting him up on my lap because he's so much bigger than me. But guys, I'm back. And I wanted to tell you that I'm sorry I was gone for so long, but I was finishing a book. But I've got A, really cool new book stuff to talk about soon. And B, videos coming back. Yay! Give me a high five, Pete. He doesn't do that. He doesn't know how to do stuff. Say bye. Say meow. Or not. There you go.